Defense of Firinae.
I am here.
I'll cut you down.
And I fought.
Whew, I worked up a pretty good sweat. Princess Ivy, we've got to stop meeting at this hour.
Prince Alfred, is it not past your bedtime?
Oh, I'm not up late. I just got up early this morning.
I am not sure this hour is sufficiently late to qualify as early.
So what are you still doing up, anyway?
I couldn't sleep.
I think it would be even harder to sleep out here, with it being so bright and all.
No, I prefer it here, actually.
Strong wind tonight, isn't it? Sounds like a howling ghost the way it blows through the trees.
What are you suggesting?
You can be straight with me, Princess Ivy. You were scared to be alone in your room, huh?
How dare you?
Hey, there's no shame in it. The wind scared me too. When I was a kid, I'd crawl under the sheets and stay there all night.
I am no child.
When you get creeped out, think of something fun instead. You'll be asleep before you know it. That's what my mother told me. After that, I slept like a log every single night.
I will return to bed. Sleep is restorative to one's health, as they say.
Nighty-night! Don't let the strong wind fright!
Thank you.
Wouldn't miss it.
Oh!
We fight for peace.
My pleasure.
I am your weapon.
I'll go first. Come on!
It was foretold.
I thank you. This is the mission of the stewards.
I'll do my best. Power blooms in me.
My muscles are yours!
Me? Okay!
I thank you.
I love it!
Whatever you need.
Me, right?
Give me a target.
Acceptable.
Inhumation. No!
I will not dig this grave.
Here we go.
What a pain.
Care to join me? No! I
proclaim this victory.
What a pick-me-up!
I'll go first. Allow me. You have my respect. Dream well. Here we go! Don't fear for me. That helps.
You'll get no sympathy from me.
Sleep well.
Yeah! I'm back in action!
a joyous feeling. I feel great! Forget you. Winning!
We'll get through this.
We met.
For the Divine Dragon.
I'm sorry, Divine One.
Dream well. Here we go! Of course. Allow me. I had to stop you. Go first.
Sure, okay.
Ah!
what I trained for.
Thank you for the dance.
Grilled and ready to go! This meat is so yummy, it's gonna make your taste buds dance!
Wow, and that seems like a lot of meat for the two of us.
Oh no, this one's for me. I was going to do yours next.
What? How do you eat that much?
Oh, you know, open my mouth, bite, chew. I won't bore you with all the details.
Wow, you're really something, Tamara.
Down. I've heard that this area isn't very safe.
You can say that again. It's absolutely crawling with bandits. That's why I'm out here like a nice, tempting hunk of lamb on a spit.
Wait a minute. That was your plan? To use yourself as bait?
It worked, didn't it? Look, those bruisers have had their eye on us since we got here.
It looks like they're getting ready for an ambush.
Not if we pounce on them first. Come on, this ought to be a piece of cake for you and me.
Yeah, all right. But you know, a little heads up would have been nice.
Welcome. Do come again.